心かけぬ飛ぶと渦今エサベツって使ったりぜはじゅつまんとマーフィッチスペルンブルー。Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna go ahead and hop right into it. So I am prepping my lids with the ColourPop concealer in the shade 48, just to use as my eyeshadow base. So for today's look, I'm actually gonna be using the Modern Renaissance from Anastasia Beverly Hills, and I'm gonna start off with Cypress Umber. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and go into the Juvia's Place Zulu palette, and I'm gonna actually blend out Cypress Umber with that brown. So right now, I'm just mostly focusing on adding more depth to Cypress Umber, so I'm just adding a little bit more and I'm building the color at this point. So to blend out that brown red from the Zulu palette, I'm just going in with burnt orange just to soften up the outer corner. To cut my crease, I'm just gonna go back and use that same ColourPop concealer in the shade 48. So I'm gonna go back to the Modern Renaissance, and the shade that I'm starting out with is Tempura. So now I'm gonna go ahead and go into Burnt Orange, and when I'm done building the color, I'm gonna mix both Tempura and Burnt Orange so that I have a soft transition. Now I'm gonna go back into the Zulu palette, and my next shade is gonna be that brown. And of course, I'm basically gonna do what I did last time where I mix the present shade and the most recent shade together to create that soft look. And then I'm gonna use Cypress Umber to pretty much create that dark dimension on the end. Right now, I'm gonna go ahead and use my Wet n Wild Mega Liner, which is one of my drugstore favorites. It works amazingly, y'all. All right, guys, so this is the final look. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'm gonna see y'all in my next video. Bye.